an undefeated officer over here. I saw you can football in Ghana. And you make it. He says he will knock you out of round three. Where do you
not easy. Never be an easy road. It's not easy. You have to respect your opponent. But more important, you
finally, your last question. South African fans here in Ghana, what are you telling them?
Opportunity to fight a boxer like Terifana guy. You fight a boxer like Terifana guy. How was the minimum?
Minimum fighting kind of fighting. Nothing much. To come to Ghana, to come and fight Ghana, it's like to go to fight anywhere around in the world. It's nothing new. Then all the other thing is more, to me it's much better to come to fight Ghana. Because like, I'm still come fighting in Africa. I'm an African.
Like you are fighting a boxer like Yandere, that's an unblemished record. Losing when you fight, as compared to your fight record.
I watch his fight, some few of his fights. I know he's a very good boy. As far as I know him as a humble boxer. But today he surprised me what was happening, grabbing me, attacking me. He's not a wrestling, he's not a hooligan sport, he's a gentleman sport boxing.
So are you afraid of him?
No, not affecting him, but just because I'm disappointed.